Hello and welcome back, everybody, to another video. Today we are going to be doing three scary games, and we're starting off with SpongeBob Killer Pants. We're going to go ahead and get into it. It was Friday, the 23rd of September. You worked as a cleaner at the Krusty Krab. You were used to the job by now. It was normal. Until that night, when it didn't feel normal. Ooh. You heard noises, that of which made you had never experienced before. Were you going crazy, or was there something truly evil lurking inside? Okay. WSAZ to move. Okay. Okay, so this is the Krusty Krab. Where the fuck is the chum bucket? I don't recall SpongeBob, Squidward, and Patrick's house being directly in front of the Krusty Krab. There was a chum bucket over there, but who gives a shit? We're gonna go ahead and get into this. Ooh. All right, clean food off the tables. Okay, we're gonna do that. Ooh. It is so dark. Got a light switch somewhere. That'd be nice. Like, honestly, if this was me, I'd be turning on the lights. Dun, dun, dun. I am Carl, the night shift janitor. Okay. Take trash out to the dumpster behind the building. Oh, that's lovely. What is this? Plant. A rat. Not even like no energy. All right. Hell yeah. Oh shit. What was that? Everything okay in here? Huh? Okay. Enter basement. Will do. Oh, there's blood. Oh! Kind of scared the shit out of me, I'm not gonna lie. What's in here? Can't enter it. Okay. Yeah, I'm just gonna enter the room of blood. Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck is this game? Alright. On to the next one. Okay, so this one is called Contempt. It looks like there's a VR version. But honestly, I really do not feel like hooking up my VR. So we're just going to go ahead and do this. I may try the VR. Nah, fuck it. I really don't plan on playing this game twice, if I'm being honest. Alright. Ooh. Oh, I can walk. Hell yeah. Alright, let's get to the house. I'm not gonna lie, I love the sound of wind chimes. Like, it's like relaxing. Even though they're not playing like a good tone, it's still relaxing in my opinion. Why is this not opening? What the fuck? Oh. When was that there? Wait, did I pass that? I didn't even see it. Key. Well, that's a big ass key. My lord, look at this. Look at the size of that compared to that hammer. Oh my god. Give me that. Oh god. Okay. The cracking board sound I do not like. Like, where are they? I hear them, but I don't see them. Are they on the tree? They probably are. Okay. Ooh. This looks a lot similar to Resident Evil 7. It, like, gives me those vibes. Okay, can I open this? No. Alright. Where am I going? Oh, Lord. Oh. Just wandering in a random haunted house. Don't know where I'm going. Oh. Ew. That is lovely. Alright, anything in this shower? Oh, ew. I don't... Like, running at me. Alright. There's nothing in there. So, oh. What the fuck? Do I have any choice? Oh, thank God. Oh, that is awesome. A breaker box. Ooh, the living room. What is that noise?
Tried it myself. You may be surprised to hear that.
Very surprised.
But I'm told it's not easy to spin around on your head, and health professionals say it may not be safe either. They're seeing some injuries.
Okay. That's weird. Okay, this leads me back to the kitchen. Alright. So I... Hello? Who's there? Fuck. Icky. I'm gonna walk away from that. Alright. I was going to head up the stairs and it... Okay. Is there anything in here? I can interact with the remote. Shit. Okay. There's nothing I could do there. So, I don't think there's anything I could do in here. I can't crouch or anything, so I can't, like, pick up anything off the floor. So... Alright, we're gonna go head upstairs. Okay. My hands are fucking cold. Like. Ooh, a tape recorder.
There's an aching deep inside that no longer I can hide, and it's telling me once more it's time to roam. But I cannot tell when I'll be coming home.
What the hell? Is that the attic? Oh my god. We're gonna
see, there's the North Star guiding me, and a light on the horizon showing where I long to be.
Okay, I think this room is less creepy. It is the hallway, of course. That's why. That is why. Alright, so I guess we're heading into this room. This is a closet? Why is the door inside of the fucking shelves? Okay. Oh! I am trapped in here. What is that noise? Go away, no one's home. Is there like a way I can like hide under the bed? I don't know what the hell that was. It's the ghost. The ghost has come for me. Okay. Anything in here? Because there's gotta be a reason why I came in here. Okay, I don't see anything in here. Can I go in here? Nope. And I've already been this way. Alright, let's go back downstairs. There's still nothing I can do down here? Locked. What do I even do? There's like no objective. Like, I'm being dead ass. Oh, I thought that was a spider. Okay. Oh! The attic. Open. Ooh. Hell no. Hey. What is that noise? Sounds like something hanging. What is that? Holy shit! Fuck no. I'm shutting the door on that bitch. What happened? Okay. Yeah, I'm getting the hell out of here. Okay, that was the end of that one. That was, it gave me creepy vibes, but literally nothing really happened until the end. Oh, shit. Oops. But, although it was pretty good, I kind of wish there was more to it. But, Alright, let's go ahead and go on to the next one. Okay, so this one is called Slide in the Woods. I guess you're just gonna play on a slide in the middle of nowhere. What the fuck? So, what do I do? Okay. Ooh. Okay, so I'm going to ride the slide. I'm going to go down the slide. Oh, it's pushed me out. Wee, that was fun. Alright. Do I just keep going down the slide? More for me. More fun. Yeah. Ooh, did it just get... Did it just get, like, mistier? Very misty out. Wow. It's very foggy. Okay, let's go down the slide. Hopefully nothing happens. Whoa. What happened? Oh, shit, it's dark. Whoa, what the hell's that? What's that? What's that? What's that? Ooh, flashlight. Yeah. A lost flashlight. Luckily, it still has some battery left. Yes. I agree. And what if it doesn't? Is there anything I should be concerned of? Okay, let's go down the slide. Oh. What is this? What do we have up here? It seems like a piece of paper. What is this? What is that? News art? Small town tragedy. Small town in mourning as mass missing persons case at local park continues to go unsolved. Report says both children and adults are missing. A detective working on the case sheds light on its peculiarity. I don't know how to fucking say that. Stating it's as if they have disappeared. It's as if they disappeared into thin air. He asks that if anyone has any information pertaining to the case or if anyone spots one of the victims to please contact law enforcement immediately. Yeah, I mean, it's common sense. Oh. Okay, so we're just going to go down the slide again. It's just like how... Okay, honestly, this game does not surprise me what's going to happen next. Like, boom! Whoa. What the fuck was that? That was terrifying. Ooh, dum bada dum bada dum. Yeah. Oh. Why was it sucking me back in? Wait. Did I do that? Oh. Let's see, that'd be pretty cool if I can just go back up into the slide. Whoa, is there something in there? Hold on. I've seen something. What is that? Back down the slide and find out.
I mean, that's if it doesn't disappear. Ooh, my god. What the hell is that? A fucking caterpillar? Is that a body? Yeah, something tells me not to go back down that slide. But you know what? It's what the game wants, so we're doing it. Oh, the slide is endless. Oh my god, we are going so fast. Oh shit, oh god. Where are we going? Oh, I'm losing light. It's dark. It is dark. Oh, never mind. Hold and release space. Why? What the hell's that noise? I don't know why I look behind me. I actually really didn't want to. Oh, shit. Honestly, if something pops up in my screen, I am sorry if I scream into the microphone and it sounds so distorted. I will try to look away when I scream. What the hell is this place? Why do I hear a heartbeat? There's a stairway. But there was one over there. But I think this is going towards that heartbeat sound. Holy shit! Oh my god, what the hell was that? Why did I get shiver? I got goosebumps from that. I'm yawning. Oh my god. This is horrible, man. Who would ever do such things to pixelated people? The chains to drop this heart. Oh. What's this? A button? Beat it. Wait, who am I feeding? What the fuck is that? Can I leave? Yeah, I'm gone. Fuck that. Oh shit, is it behind me? What the fuck? No. I'm fucking zooming out of this bitch. Oh, he's gaining up on me. Fuck this shit. Why did I ever choose a ride on a slide? I will never go on a slide ever again. Oh, fuck. Come on. Jump. Jump to safety. Jump to safety. Jump to safety. I want out of this bitch. Out of this slide tunnel thing. I'm claustrophobic as hell. Oh, hell no. Get me out of this. Oh, it is. Where am I at? Still behind me? I don't hear it. I don't hear it clanging anymore. Banging on the slide. Oh. Hell no. Please take me back. Please take me back. Oh, thank God. Whoa. Where'd the slide go? Hello? Oh, is that it? What the hell? That was it. Really?